You're on.
G'day, fanboy here for Scorhers TV with Sperlo Sperling, Channel 7 Sports.
Fanboy, how do you know?
Don't ask. Sports. Sports reporter extraordinaire. First year on the coast.
Third year on the coast.
Third. Scorchers had a good year. Have you enjoyed watching the boys?
Except that Fitzy bloke. I think he's overrated. 38 wickets.
A bit of a pretty boy.
And Macca's gone from Gold Coast.
Is it true that you're batting well above your average?
Boy, can we get one fucking interviewee?
Is it true that you're batting well above your average?
I have a gorgeous fiance, so
you can talk flag.
Boy, she's like, yeah, he's coming for flags. I'm a very lucky man.
We're back again with Sperlo after a slight interruption from former Scorchers captain, Gerald Flegler. Sperlo, good year from the boys.
And great year from the boys.
Now, I've noticed Channel 7, you maybe need another reporter on the ground, just a few sneaky interviews with the boys. I've probably done a stellar job at all. What are your thoughts?
I think you can do a very, very good job, but I'm worried you'd probably boot me off the air. I think you need makeup, I do. So that's
Is he tall enough?
Well, you see, you can always sit on phone books on your chair on the desk. So,
you're a big cricket fan?
Oh, I love it. I used to play one team at cricket club down there, Albany Creek in Brisbane.
Oh, lovely. Albany Creek, one of the clubs I look after. Anyways, Sperlo, thank you for your time. An exclusive on Scorchers
TV. No worries,
fun
boy.
And we'll see you around next season.
You certainly will. Thanks, fun boy.
Handshake?
Well, the handshake, yeah, absolutely.